find a clicker. Fuck off.
I think we're done with this place. Agreed.
Good, we did it. I'm proud of myself here.
Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
Oh, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
Farmhouse is way more practical.
Mm-hmm.
That place was crazy. Well, I got a shotgun out of it, so not complaining. All right, let's find that gas.
Yep, we got a shotgun and an adventure. No one got killed. That's good. No? Okay. No? Damn. It's worth a try. Wait, is that her fucking tank?
Whoa, check out the tank.
Yeah, I was gonna do that.
I've never seen one of these in action.
Yikes.
That's a dead guy.
This guy's had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Oof. Not how I'd want to go out.
I don't like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions, there was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Damn.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes.
They had a fucking tank. More ammo from a shotty, that's good. Rental space for lease, that's about right. Warren properties.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Okay. take the high ground. Obi-Wan has taught me well. What is this?
Rad.
Stun bomb. Okay. Private Miller. We got fresh intel. There's an active WLF hideout on Spring and 5th. Grab any available soldiers in your sector and head to that hideout ASAP. Execute any suspects, secure the location, and wait my arrival. Sergeant Ward.
Spring and 5th.
Okay. Got a Molotov, that's good. What else we got here? Whole lot of nothing. Well, y'all know unless you look.
Can you get through?
Oh, yeah, that's fucking simple.
All right, I got you.
Unless, of course, we're being chased.
Stay low.
It's hugging something. One's peeping. Beautiful.
Nice and quiet.
As it should be. Nope. I'm gonna get another one of these because you never know when you're gonna need some health. Fuck sticks.
Shit.
Well, these folks are having fun. This is just not good times here. Learn this real quick.
Yeah.
Burn, you fucking cocksucker. Yeah.
I think that's all of them. I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Maybe. Let's find that gas.
Nope. That came in handy, though. This is like a church. I think we're gonna fight our big guy here. Our first big guy.
Hey, Ellie. This place is a synagogue.
Wait, what?
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall.
Mm-hmm.
It's a Jewish thing.
Mm-hmm.
And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so.
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Oh, we're gonna talk some more. Okay. Now you're talkative.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. But I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Hell yeah. Anything going on over here? Is there anything I pick up? I need stuff. Don't have stuff. Still don't have stuff.
Shit. Latch is on the other side.
You can't grab the latch?
Just need to get back there.
It's right there! I'm looking at it! Ugh. Yeah, something's gonna pop out at me. Fucking feel it. There's a door here. I'll just stab it. That's fine. nothing back here. What the hell? Right in her eyes. Okay. Excuse me. Out of the fucking way. Thank you. Oh, this one be loud. I can already feel it.
How do I get out of here?
Oh, yeah. I can.
Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language.
Yay.
It's empty. That sucks. Now what? We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here.
Still an adventure, so, you know. Nothing's come to eat us yet, so that's not too bad. Oh, wait, there's something here. Oh, no. There's nothing there. But something's gonna pop out here in a sec. I can feel it.
Do you still pray? Sometimes. Really?
When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said when at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
Huh. Okay. So I think the way out would be over here. No? Yes? Maybe? Doors? No? Do we come in the same way we left? Or rather, we leave the same way we came in? Doesn't look like it. But maybe. Ah, I think I see it. Out of the way, kiddo.
This way, right behind
you. Ellie has a kind of a resting bitch face right now. Oh, what's this?
Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Oh, yeah!
Okay.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
Swing. R1. Hold R1. Nope, that's not it. Hold R1. I did it.
Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
I just realized I fucked up.
Huh.
I need to check the rest of this area. I got too excited, I guess. Thought this was the way out. What did I
find? What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
Huh.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Well, at least there was some... They cared about some stuff, but there's nothing in here I can use. Oh, excuse me. Hmm. Okay. Well, back to the drawing board. Damn it. Hey. So, I guess I'm gonna have to run and jump. Okay, here we go. Okay, R1. Here we go again. That momentum. I'm good. Your turn. Okay, that works.
5774. Are we in the future?
Kind of new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
I would. Why? That was bullshit. Oh, shit, shit! Fuck! Oh, okay, well, let's do this again. There we go. I'm getting a little better at that. Is there anything else in here? Oh, there's right there. It's another note. Let's read it. Tenant Torres. 70 years ago, my grandfather fled Germany with his family as World War II began. He escaped thanks to the kindness of the bravery of a Polish family. And so the wheel turns. The cycle continues. Tonight my family has packed our belongings. Due to your kindness, we will be leaving the city escorted by your brave men. Thank you for helping me preserve what we could of our Schult? Okay. It is difficult to leave our home behind, but in the end it is people, living people, that matter. You bear a heavy burden on your shoulders, and I hope our late night talks were some comfort to you. If I can leave you. Flip. With one thought, for every turn away from a better world, there's often a stronger correction towards it. Do not lose hope for the future. As one old saying goes, it takes but one candle to dispel the darkness. May God watch over you always. Rabbi Zava Saunders.
I hope you got where you were going.
Write that in the journal because that's important. Well, you hang out right there. I'm just gonna. Since she was only scripted to do it once, apparently.
Okay, across the dome off the list. Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Where would the courthouse be? So we gotta look around, huh?
Peaceful out here, at least. It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
Courthouse.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
We'll come back to this.
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that. You did not. I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
Didn't steal that much jerky.
All right. Another note. Hey, Davis. Check our old WLF safe houses for supplies. Probably a long shot, but every little bit helps. Grab what you can and meet us back at the Suravena. Don't worry about gas. We'll take care of it, Mike. Oh, there's a bunch of good stuff here.
Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? You trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit. Thank you.
Acquired taste, my ass.